And let's go to Marietta, Lancaster County. The main sewer pumping station and the treatment plant are now in operation, and the public sewer use advisory has been lifted. News 8's morning reporter Ann Shannon joins us live in Marietta, where meals are being offered to people who are still working to get back in their homes. Ann, good morning.
Good morning, Lori. That's right. Marietta is one of the hardest hit areas because of this flooding, but the community has really come together. They've joined together. We're here at the Pioneer Fire Company right now. You can see them. They're in here busily making breakfast. Breakfast is going to be set up here for members of the community and workers who are helping to clean things up here. It's a real community effort. Even while we were standing here this morning, one guy just came in and brought a whole bunch of food, rolls and salads and cups and all sorts of different stuff. This is Angie Shearer. You're kind of coordinating all of this. Talk to me about what you're offering for the community today.
This morning we're offering breakfast from 7 to 9, lunch from 12 until 2, and dinner from 5 until 8 o'clock tonight. We just figured that the residents really, they shouldn't have to be cooking food and figuring out when their next meal's coming from, since they don't have, some don't even have electric right now, and their cleanup efforts are really long. So we're happy to do this here.
Well, I think a lot of people are appreciating your efforts. You're going to do this until who knows when, as long as there is a need. Why are you doing this?
Well, the community here is just, they band together. That's what they do when we're in times of need. We've had a lot of help, a lot of volunteers, a lot of people working long hours since Wednesday. And we just, that's what we do. And it's nice to give people some downtime with other community members away from what they've been dealing with since Wednesday.
You have some needs here at the fire hall. What are you asking people to donate?
We've had an overwhelming amount of support from our community all over the place, and we are still asking any donations to be dropped off here at the firehouse, as far as water bottles, any drink mixes, food items, or any baked goods. We'll make sure that they get put out for our breakfast and our lunches and dinners for the next few days.
All right. Thanks so much, Angie. A lot of hard workers, which means a lot of hungry people here. And Angie was telling us earlier, as far as the cleanup efforts, they're still ongoing. But she said the good news is, instead of dealing with feet of water this morning, now they're dealing with just inches of water. But still, a lot of people still underwater and cleaning up. So these efforts really help. That's the latest from here in Marietta. Lori,
yeah, every little thing makes such a big difference. All right. And thank you.